commissioning parade for the Standard and Reserve Officer Course was this afternoon held at the Durban Park.
The event kicked off with the arrival of Prime Minister Moses Nagamutu, followed by President David Granger. The head of state inspected the troops before decorating the ensigns with their badges of rank.
Reporting from Durban Park with senior videographer Kwesi Wishart, Anara Khan for InfoHub.